Alright, this is the Rokit 5 Crackling, famous crackling noise. There is. You are gonna love this sound. Sounds like you're frying fish. Ooh, I love it. I love it. Oh, good stuff. A little bit of hum in there. There we go. It's like the sound, the music. Oh, what are we gonna do with this? It's alive. It's alive. All right. Okay. We'll open this up. We'll open. All right. You just have to unscrew those screws. And look at this board. It has a lot of this black crazy. It's like a melted plastic thing. They're all over the place. All over the resistors, the capacitors, the jumpers. Dang. Oh. It's like a melted glue gun. Oh. I don't know. It's like a. You just have to replace the whole board for this. Look at that, it's everything's corroded. Okay, yeah, it looks bad. This. Oh well, I don't have anything to use with. Just use a scissor for other videos, they replace the capacitor, but I mean, it's just, it's not worth it. There's just a lot of problems going on with this board. Better buy a new one. It's like scraping metals in here. They are all over the place. Oh, those black thing. Alright, let's put it back. Let's see how it does. Alright, now I'm excited. Alright, let's turn it on. There it goes again, the sound! Oh my goodness. Yeah. Oh, said the baby. Yeah. Well, turn it right, left, right, left. It's the same thing. It's not working at all. It's just the same thing. Now, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna hit it. Just, that's it. Hit it. Alright, yeah, that's it. Okay, well, see? Well, looks like it's fixed now. Yeah, let's try this. Okay, looks like it's fixed. This is the craziest speaker. Just crazy.